We are back, and it's a wonderful Christmas week Thursday morning. I was just saying in the break that it's such a bad idea to put a staff party in the middle of the week, you know. I should have actually some pictures and videos to show you all, but no, we're not telling any tales out of school. But we're having a great time here this morning, and we're going to have even a better time now because Charlie Griffith is on set.
Good morning,
Charlie. How are you doing?
I am great. With that big, bright smile, it's always good to get up and see a refreshing face or faces in the morning.
Yes. So and people get that. Up, you know, it just hit me that people get up at 5 o'clock.
Yes, they do, actually earlier.
Yes. And prepare themselves to watch it. That's so wonderful. So good morning to all of you once again. Charlie, what's going on with you and your beautiful voice?
Oh, gosh, girl, I am actually doing a Charlie Griffith and Friends Christmas production.
Oh.
So I'm here to talk about that this morning. Mm-hmm. Not so much with my... singing.
Yes.
Yeah, but I want to highlight some artists that I've been working with and I've known through the years through the Christmas production. So, you know, it's something I'm excited about and I'm sure y'all would love it.
Because I understand it's going to be shown on TTT at some point.
Yes, definitely.
Wonderful.
Yes, it will be over the Christmas season. So y'all can stay tuned, Trinidad and Tobago. It's going to be fabulous.
But as you are.
Thank you.
But you are also known for your voice as well. What's been going on with you?
Well, I'm actually just releasing my stuff for Carnival.
Right.
I didn't do any Christmas songs per se, but there is a song which I will perform for you guys.
Okay.
That my sister and myself had done, and I think it's very appropriate, not just because it's a Christmas tune.
So wait, when
message.
You say your sister, is that Two and Three coming back?
No. I'm trying to get her.
Oh.
But she is definitely going to be on the show.
Okay.
So you're going to get a bit of Two and Three in that
as well.
That's
wonderful.
Yes.
All right, but so are we going to get a bit of the song now?
Of course. Okay. Yes, most definitely.
Well, let's get the music.
So yes, they won't have it just yet.
Aww.
But yeah, we're gonna continue a chat. And you know, I just believe just hearing you speak, I hear such a soulful voice, you know.
Thank you. I
expect like, you know, I don't know, I think you'd have like a great range of many things. No, I haven't heard your music, unfortunately.
Mm-hmm. He doesn't know. Sing something that he might know. Give him an acapella or something, and then you go, oh.
Not the carnival song, sensually. No, I don't want to sing carnival.
Okay. All right, so they're ready with the music now, so let's go.
Oh, gosh. If I had one wish, I wish that every day we do the things that we do on Christmas Day. And all the weapons of war lay on the ground, and there'll be nobody hurting anyone when the people cry no more, for their tears have turned to laughter, and the walls come tumbling down on a system that's been tearing us apart. If we only had a way, and every heart will be full of joy, every day is Christmas Day. Every day would be Christmas Day if we only had a way. And every heart would be full of joy. Every day is Christmas Day. La la la, la la la, la la la. That every day, the way we do the things we do at Christmas Day, and all the weapons of war lay on the ground, 'cause there'll be nobody hurt. hurting anyone. When the people cry no more, for the tears have turned to laughter, and the walls come tumbling down on a system that's been tearing us apart. Oh, every day, every day. Ooh, every day should be Christmas Day. La la la
la la la
la la la la la la la la la.
Oh, that's so beautiful. You know, Vaughan, you must know Vaughan Bigfoot, right?
Vaughan
says, Vaughan says, Carrie, don't sing. Don't sing. But
ever
you know,
again.
You know, you can sing, you can sing, he can sing. I mean, everybody has a voice.
Listen.
But I just want to say one thing. Called it. See, I knew we had range of all over the place.
Beautiful
stuff.
Voice.
Wonderful voice.
Thank you, thank you. La la la. I love it. Come, Carrie. La la la.
La la la.
No, you don't have to fight it like that, you know. You don't have to push it on the side. Yeah, just softly, like, la, la, la. Think of your girlfriend, la, la, la.
But I have
you're not
going
to talk to your girlfriend.
Very true. Yeah. Hi, morning,
hey.
Babe.
Yeah, so try. Let's go. Three, four. La, la, la.
I have been awake too late last night, and I have to wake up too early this morning.
Carrie, I do my best to help you here. You know,
I want
to prove Vaughan. I want to prove Vaughan wrong.
This morning is the wrong morning. prove Vaughan right this morning if I was to try to belt out any notes.
Okay, at least you can get but that's not for this song. That's not for this song. Charlie, it's so wonderful, and we look forward to seeing the production.
Thank you so much.
On CTT.
Thank you. Yes, definitely. Yeah. So we'll be looking forward to Charlie and Friends, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you so much, Trinidad. Everybody, love you guys.
And we love you too, Anna.
Thank
you for having me. Let's come back a little bit now.
Yes.
Give us a reunion or something.
I agree with you. I hope my sister's listening.
Yeah. There you go.